Hello, my name is Sofia.
And I am Esmeralda.
And we are Holistic Brujas. But not just any type of brujas. We carry the ancient powers from our ancestors that help cleanse your energies and unblock your chakras.
You mean chakras? Anyways, right now, our world is in a very dangerous, scary place.
Yes, we are facing what is known as Mal de Ojo. First, a tool that we use is sage, but we use sage con sabor.
Number two, we use a lot of salt. Salt is a great detractor from all of your enemies, and it keeps them far, far away from you. Remember to use it anywhere and everywhere that you can.
The third tool that we have is the huevo. All you have to do is crack it over your head, and the color of the yolk will reveal how bad the mal de ojo really is.
I feel the spirit cleansing. What color is my yolk? What color is my yolk?
It is yellow.
I knew it!
It's the color it should be.
It's the color of the sun. This is in case you really, really can't stop the bad things from happening from the mal de ojo, and you can't shake it off. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you nature's best creation, the magical creature, Colita de Rana! Ta-da!
Now, all you have to do is sing a very, very special song and kiss the colita of the rana.
Ready? Here we go.
Sana, sana, colita de rana, protéjame today y mañana.
Dale besito a la nalguita.
I know! What's happening? What's happening to my lips?
Oh my gosh.
Sure that's a frog?
Of course it's a frog. Here.